My name is Sterling Elliott. I'm 19 years old from Newport News, Virginia, and I've been playing the cello for about 16 years. Something people may not know about me is that one of my biggest other hobbies is working on cars, actually. I recently got into cars when I started to learn how to drive when I was 16 years old. And when I first got my own car, I was just always in the garage, tinkering, working on it, changing it in any way I could just for fun. So I would say I'm a backyard mechanic. Sphinx organization helps to promote diversity in the arts, more specifically through Black and Latinx musicians. When I first came to Sphinx, I hadn't really seen what was possible for me as a musician in terms of a career. I hadn't really seen too many people like me doing what I'm doing now. Sphinx really opened up my eyes to so many things, so I'm really grateful.